Like one of the world champion Alfred Bondi.
Poor dad.
It will be a field of 22 in the Troy Roll Western Pleasure Championship today. Once we gathered, John Bennett will handle the call to take the flow of our Western Pleasure Championship for the junior horses. Mr. Bennett will be joined by Judy Fibler and Josh Mariner. Three-judge system evaluating for the Troy Roll Western Pleasure entrance. Under the direction of Call Judge John Bennett, we begin our World Championship evaluation at the John Fays. The quality of Cumberland Smith at the Grand National and World Championship Logan Horse Show 22.
That's not you. That's you over here.
At the John Fays. We're making 23. 23 at the John Fays.
Thank you.
first, and if they continue one place. What a wonderful time to see a Western Hunt World Championship from the 4-year-old Nate Ritter in field of 23. Very nice, it was a second way now.
Yeah, you need to get away with that from that horse that looks just like you guys. I can't believe it. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Okay. Excuse me, shucks. Is that you? Yes. Oh, I thought that was the other girl. Okay, beep. Bleep that out. You didn't hear me say that.
Good luck to the 11 entries with Mr. D and Mr. Frank. Outstanding group. Difficult decision for our three judge panel of Bennett, Kibler, and Nerf. 11, my hero, Mr. Lee, Mr. Frank. And 12, Ashley Farrell.
Sort of a cool shot, sort of an artsy kind of thing, huh?
Yeah.
And over here. This is a big class.